Sir George Etienne Cartier, governor of the province of Canada, lawyer, rebel, railway promoter, and politician. He was also a Canadian statesman and father of Confederation. He was born on 6 September 1814 in St. Anthony, Lower Canada, and died 20 May 1873 in London, England. Cartier was responsible for bringing French Canada, Manitoba, and British Columbia into the Dominion. In the years leading up to Confederation, Cartier was a dominant figure in the politics of Canada East as leader of the Parti Bleu. And as he returned to Manitoba after a year in exile for his role in the Lower Canada Rebellion, he also promoted the introduction of